People are harping on about the NeuroNet being the death of comms tech and physical computers. If only we were so lucky. Still, a lot of people are moaning. We need to put a spin on this that hypes them up for the change. What are your thoughts?
Focus on convenience.
No cracked screen, no dead battery, the world's knowledge already in your brain. I think I can make that work.